And I got an awesome opportunity to play on Prairie Home Companion in the fair. And we were part of the duet competition. And we played this next song, and this is also on our CD that we did when I was 13. So it was really fun to work it up again this year, because we haven't played it in like 6 years.
I think we would have got first place if Brittany Haas was playing fiddle with us there. Okay. We forgot to call her for that gig. Anyway, we'll let her kick off the Kentucky Waltz.